Good morning, Mr. Newsman, Mr. Simply. Oh, Simply. David, yes, David, not David, David Lynch. It's January 4th, 2023, it's Tuesday. It enables, I don't know. Clear but mostly cloudy. There are also some clouds. Think we are almost in the trend of 2023. And at the moment, at least here now, it's early afternoon, practically. We are going to noon, 12 and 20. And this is the first things were 62 and 6 Fahrenheit, 17 Celsius. And this means that it's really cold now, like in this video, but also in this case, this is an adjective that I use since 2 years ago, when I mean started the weather reports. I started officially on June 17, 2021, but continuously since I don't stop since July 12, 2021, but I would mean in this period, so during the winter of 2021. I use this adjective since that moment, so cold for the winter, but I would say that for this year, in fact, as you followed me until now, in particular since November 1, in general, all the autumn period, until these days, for this period, in fact, in this year in particular, this adjective isn't too valid at all, because, so valid at all, because, in fact, it not really seems a cold winter atmosphere, at least for me, and so I don't feel this cold, but also I remember, never, like this year, in the past years, I remember a period like this, so thanks always to this decrease, and so, from this point of view, at least for me, repeat, always nothing to say, nothing to end, absolutely can complain, but not completely, not completely from atmosphere, in fact, I'll be feeling some other things on this. Ingrid asked, I think at the temperature 6.6 degrees, repeat the same just before 62 and 6 Fahrenheit 17 Celsius. But the really important thing is atmosphere is anticipated just before 20 degrees. Yes, I think she weather has what this is 14. And so as you notice, in fact, mostly it seems clear, repeat, but I don't trust considering the trend. I think the next few hours will be totally cloudy. As always and obvious, we're not magicians, wizards, and so on, so we'll see. And if it's clear, second screen at the moment, I see, yes, it's clear that it's in this way at the moment. So, bend, perhaps the contrary, bend well, but at the moment, a bit bend. So, this is from mythical, no, this other mythical wind, no? Wind, the pink, little pink flowers and the white curtain, but. As I always was at my room, from the mythical window, new curtain, since I'm about to do practical support money, and also those beautiful, with those beautiful painted benches, obviously not visible today, in fact, visible in the shot. As regarding the shooter, the same spec in the shot. And finally, from the mythical key, on the mini GX 640, GX 635. Molto vivo, mi fa lo conoscevano di forza e stringa greeting to her also my brother and my sister plus the muskies and finally I hope you all have a great breakfast today it's not like record a reaction on Saturday 9 and December 9 when I made the fact breakfast at 15 and 10 but it's usually better today it's just or only but the important thing Isn't that in some way also today? Fortunately, with the sun, I'm really hungry. And as I'm young, so see. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. Tomorrow.